Hey everyone, I need a pick-me-up, and there is no better pick-me-up than this song right here. You know it. It's the best. If you saw my last episode, you know that I had a very unfortunate Clan Blitz rotation. Now, that episode came out a day ago, but in real life time, that was 10 minutes ago. That was 10 minutes ago, and I'm heading into another rotation because apparently I don't like myself very much. So, apparently. No, that's not true. The reason why I chose this rotation, one, is because I'm addicted to this game, and two, is because this rotation slaps. Such a good Rainmaker rotation. Also, this could be maybe some redemption. Maybe I could win a series in plus 2000. Maybe I just, you know, bust her out like a jabroni and have to try again some other time. That's also fine, but you know. Maybe something good happens instead of something horrible like yesterday, or for me, 10 minutes ago. Either way, it's gonna be a good time. For you guys, at least. I will be here suffering, and you guys will be either... You guys will all either be like, oh man, this is funny, or oh man, this, ouch, or oh, this is great. Or maybe no reaction at all. Maybe you guys have no reaction at all. Maybe you guys are as empty inside as I am. Here's the first battle of the day. Well, first battle of this rotation. Dynashu. Julio. I'm always with Julio. Forever and forever with Julio. If you guys know anything, you guys know that when I first started getting... Oh wait, those games were not recorded. Oh, that was them that went down? My bad. Thank you. Oh wait, I don't have Ninja Squid. Silly goose. Up, son. This is unoptimal. I have no ink. Interesting. Oh, I ran out of cooler. That's when that happened. Lag kill. Wait. You're in plus 2000. You should know better. Oh my gosh, acting like you have no sense. Acting like you got no sense, yo. What? Just ran that Jean as fast as they possibly could to their death. What? Just ran it. This is plus 2000. You, come on, plus 2000, I expect more from you. I expect more. Come on. I expect more. It's okay. I make stupid mistakes too. I'm not really blaming them for real. I mean, I'm blaming them, yes. But I've done far stupider things than that. So I'm not saying I'm on a high horse or anything. For real. I'm the one who's struggling to even... I'm at the bottom of the poll. I'm the one who's struggling to even stay in 2000, so... Kudos to them for even being able to stay there. I'm not there yet, you know, but man. Man, they ran. Oh my gosh, full steam ahead. I could barely keep up with them. I was like, please slow down. Slow down. You don't have to be in such a rush. Oh man. Do we have pop? Yeah. Man. and they didn't. Oh, we had a charger too? I didn't know. If I saw that we also had a charger, I would have definitely. What is happening? Right, we gotta move the ball forward, guys. Move it forward. Get out of our base. I could have known. What? This screen just confused the living with Jesus out of me. Skill issue. I shouldn't have focused the E-Leader that hard. It is just Rainmaker. E-Leader DC, that sucks for them. Alright, let's see if we can get a KO then. That's gonna be the new win condition for me. Can we actually KO? We should be able to. I was the only one going for fights then. You guys are such bums, man. You guys are such freaking bums, man. Like, what are you guys doing? What? Oh my. Nice. be back. I need to get better at fighting Splatano Wiper. I have no clue if we have anything or not. Stop rolling with the bang! Come on, Orca, that's like game. Stop doing this. Gotta learn your lessons, man. come on. Where is it? I think because they popped it, they lost because they weren't holding it after they popped. It's interesting. Like, if we had popped it, I actually don't know. I don't know. Because no one was holding it at the end. I just spilled something in the kitchen, so upsetting. Just really wanted that Hydra, that's all I wanted. Sacrifice my life so they could get a checkpoint. What are you doing, sir? What are you doing? Go. What is this? What are you doing? What are you doing? You're just painting up the whole base? You think this is turf war? What's happening here? Oh, shoot. Oh, wow. How did I live that? How am I alive? This inkbrush likes painting. They just relish in it. What is this inkbrush doing? Stop! No, you're making me scared. Stop. Okay, grab it, guys. Grab it, please. I'll actually just let it reset then, I guess. I don't really care. Very curious as to what this inkbrush thinks that they are doing. I don't know, man. This is weird. That's right. Panic booyah. Yo, bum. Wait, where'd you go? I know you're right here. Wait. Whatever that inkbrush was doing, they were cooking. They were cooking. For real. Am I high this or no? This food wants to slide off my plate for whatever reason. Can you please stay on the plate, please? Oh man, I was hangry before. Now I'm starting to just calm down a little bit since I'm eating. If you ever hear me really, really upset, it's probably because I'm hungry. Bloodbath. Oh, that's a good one. Just a roller. Nice. What? I tried squid rolling and I accidentally jumped off. I just realized I'm in plus 2,000. I gotta play a different way. Trying to make us lose, dang. Gotta look at Xeno Lotus's gameplay and copy it. That's what I'm gonna do after this. Man, eating has improved my mood so much. I feel like everything's chill, everything's good in life. I feel great. I don't care if I win or lose. It's nothing. Like, is that a double roll or a single roll there? I can't even remember. That's a route. I know there's a roller there. I mean, a dualies here. Nice. A whole 15 minute left in this game. Thank you. game feels so long. Get some water, I'll be back. I hope that this person comes back. The play there is not to pick it up. Where's that Dreadwinger? Over there. Should I use my... Okay, I'm starting to pay attention. I'm starting to pay attention. I have not been paying attention this whole time. I gotta take Vice versus Nautilus differently. Not going to make that same mistake. Fill up special. Thank you. I can't get a single... Break on the kill side. I cannot catch a break yet. It's not over. Yep, I gotta wake it up. Wake up the brain. It's waking up slowly. It's waking up. It's taking a little time, but it's waking up. Waking up, I'm like, oh yeah, I gotta pay attention to this. Oh yeah, I have to pay attention to this. Okay, yeah, I have to pay attention to this. But not just that, I'm actually starting to pay attention to those things. I'm like, okay, yeah, this is a game state now. Yep, mm-hmm. Alright, this is what I should be doing. I mean, you can't hear me. You can't hear what I'm hearing in my head or anything, but I'm definitely... Definitely don't feel bad about this right now. Okay, we have a Not 79. I guess Not 79 is popular on Rainmaker. On this stage, we have a heavy edit. If we can beat them to the... We can actually beat them. Once I enter the dangerous radius of Octobrush, I should just roll back. Like, I understand how to fight Octobrush now. Okay. Stupid. I'm just realizing it has more rage on me, more rolls than me. What? What's that about? Empty. Whoa. How'd you even get there? What? Thank you. Okay, I see the problem. I'm accelerating too fast. Okay. Yeah, disengage after one fight. That's more like it. I was there too long. That's the problem. Oh. Oh, that partial charge is disgusting. That partial charge was so disgusting. Why can't a heavy edit do that? We tried. Stop trying to 1v1 that. No! You guys grab it. I'm not grabbing that. There's too much pressure on me. Stop 1v1ing heavy edit Nautilus 79. Stop it. That was a really good splat bomb. Oh. What to do in that situation. It's like not a good crab spot after that. I think crabbing on left block is just more optimal if we have control of that block. It's over. I gotta practice my crab positions on this stage, man. Like, every crab I've done feels so awkward. Thank you. I knew my behind should have stayed right where it was. I knew it. How is this person not banned yet?
Why?
Why? Why? I tried a... I tried preventing that exact scenario from happening. It did not work. I suck at carrying a Rainmaker. Oh, is it actually?
Thank you.
Where do people go after splashdown? Where do they go? It's like they always disappear. I'm not doing anything until I have information. Looks like I'm getting bamboozled here.
Thank you.
my controller drifting? Huh. Thanks for watching. Have a good one.